find a boarding call for flight 3453, sir.
Thank you for your patience. Welcome aboard guests in Group S, as in fantastic, here at the 24th.
The
Extension Airport is paging Dwayne Williams. Please meet the traffic officer on the west end of Terminal 2 by Air Canada to claim your lost property. Once again, paging Dwayne Williams. Dwayne Williams. Please meet the traffic officer on the west end of Terminal 2 by Air Canada to claim your lost property.
Salt Lake City.
Good morning, everyone, and welcome aboard our last in-flight service to Salt Lake City. As you get settled, please hold on to smaller items like small backpacks, purses, and bags, and place it underneath the seat in front of you, and leave the overhead bin space for the larger carry-on. So much for your compliance, and once again, welcome on board. Let's have our flight attendants armed doors for departure. Cross check, stand by for call. Safety is our highest priority. We appreciate your attention while we share some important safety information. Please review the safety card in front of you, which shows what to do in the unlikely event.
apologize for this. So I'll try to get this done as fast as possible here.
Thank you.
gloves are required. We will be out shortly with our beverage service, featuring a selection of non-alcoholic beverages as well as cocktails and craft beers and wines. Please refer to this in-flight guide at your seat for all available options. Remember, if you use your Alaska Airlines Visa card, you will receive 25% off all in-flight purchases.
to get more fun in Salt Lake. Right now we got winds out of the south at 30 knots, gusting up to 40. Good visibility though, a little bit of rain in the area, scattered thunder showers. So we can expect it to be a bit of a bumpy arrival. Right now it's 20 degrees Celsius. If the sun comes back on, make sure your seatbelts are securely fastened and still waiting for some chance for arrival in Salt Lake City today. We'll see you on the ground.
Thank you.
Welcome everybody to Salt Lake City, where the local time is 2:42. Please keep your seatbelts on. Our pilots will turn off the seatbelt sign when it is safe to get up. Please leave all your things where they are until we have reached the gate. If your phone is closed, you can take it out of airplane mode. With our baggage service guarantee, your bags will be at baggage claim within 20 minutes of arrival at the gate, or see a baggage claim agent to receive a discount or miles towards a future flight. Orange tag carry-on bags taken by the gate agent during boarding will be available as soon as you exit the aircraft. Information about connecting flights, check the monitors inside the terminal or use the Alaska Airlines app. We will be deploying today using a JetBridge. And again, if you had carry-on bags that were checked with an orange tag, your bag will be delivered to you on the JetBridge once you exit. Please step to the side of the JetBridge to allow other guests to pass by while you wait to retrieve your bag. Again, we do apologize for today's setback. On behalf of our Salt Lake City-based crew, it's been our pleasure having you all flying with us today. Safe travels in the future, and again, welcome to Salt Lake City.
No, 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 no,